For many people, November 8th is now a distant memory. But for those who were involved in getting elected or re-elected, some of the words that were said going into the election may continue to echo. Senate Majority Floor Leader Mike Kehoe of Jefferson City says there's a difference between campaigning and governing.
You know, you have campaigns, people go out and they campaign on different issues. I don't consider myself a corrupt person. I don't consider the senators I serve with on either side of the aisle corrupt people. So it is what it is. That's what you do to campaign, and that's how it goes.
Incoming Senate Minority Floor Leader Gina Walsh of D-Bellefontaine Neighbors adds those things said in campaigns don't necessarily reflect future legislation.
I don't know that I have a need to forget it. I don't know that it will hurt my caucus or my members moving forward because they're willing to work with the new administration.
Prefiled legislation will receive bill numbers for next year's session on December 1st. Reporting for the Missouri Senate, I'm Dean Morgan.